Electronic Arts just released new gameplay footage for the second most anticipated Star Wars thing of the year, Star Wars Battlefront. The new trailer, taken from footage shot in a pre-alpha build on a PlayStation 4, shows the Battle of Hoth from the side of both the Rebels and the Imperials. You get to see a variety of weapons, ships, cockpits and characters, including big two surprises at the very end. The footage was shown to an audience during EA's Monday E3 event. Star Wars Battlefront is due out across platforms November 17, almost exactly a month before the upcoming Star Wars: The Force Awakens hits theaters on December 18.